Brisbane's Cross River Rail project appears doomed, with the federal opposition leader saying he can't offer any money in the current budget climate. As state political editor Cathy Border reports, the Premier has already knocked back a Gillard government offer.
It was pitched as an infrastructure priority, but the Cross River Rail project has gone off the rails. A federal Labor funding offer was rejected last week. Now Tony Abbott's refusing to promise any funding.
And were the fiscal situation very different, we might be in a position to help.
We don't have a suitable offer from either the Coalition or the federal Labor government, which is disappointing. But we'll seek to change some minds
sure.
there. Yeah.
The opposition says that has to happen soon.
If they do not build Cross River Rail by 2020, we will have people packed like sardines onto our city train network.
No word on that other priority, funding the Bruce Highway, but flanked by Mr Newman, Mr Abbott did have a re-announcement.
$1 billion towards the Gateway motorway upgrade.
It's the third time he's done it, making the funding pitch in June last year and again in January.
Thank you very much for the offer.
Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Campbell.
Yeah.
Thank you.
But he had this assessment of the Gillard government.
They are more interested in playing political games than they are in getting things done.
At least part of today's media conference was apparently new.
You've seen a shake hands. We haven't done that before.
4 months to go until the federal election. Cathy Border, 10 News. Sorry.